Hello, I'm Urologist Ömür Erdem Akkaya. Today I will have a short video presentation about varicocele, testosterone, varicocele, and sports. Varicocele is a vascular disease characterized by a decrease in semen quality, testicular pain, and shrinkage in the testicle as a result of the enlargement of the veins of the testicle. Varicocelectomy operation can be applied due to varicocele. The most common reasons for varicocelectomy operations are testicular pain and infertility. In studies conducted today, an increase in testosterone after varicocelectomy in patients with low testosterone levels, and if any, an improvement in erectile dysfunction, have been detected. Since these rates are found to be over 80% in recent studies, varicocelectomy operation can be suggested for the patient in the 40 to 50 age group as one of the options if testosterone is low and varicocele is present. At this age, we can apply various medical treatments to increase testosterone in patients with low testosterone, loss of sex drive, and fatigue. Varicocelectomy has now begun to take its place as one of these treatments. At the same time, if we look at the relationship of varicocele with sports, varicocele is more common in people who are engaged in sports such as volleyball, handball, and football, compared to the normal population. And in patients who took a break from these sports for 6 months, improvement in sperm quality and improvement in hormones were detected. Sports, where varicocele occurs the most, are weight training and fitness, which is seen in around 60% to 80% of patients in this group. The following must be stated as a footnote. The sport in which erectile dysfunction most occurs is cycling. In cycling, erectile dysfunction and sexual reluctance can be seen in patients due to the pressure exerted by the saddle on the vessels leading to the penis, and this rate can be around 10 to 15%. Thanks for listening. Best regards.